Hi guys, welcome back to Ignite India Education. I'm Bhavna and today in this video, we are going to cover traditional art forms. Traditional art forms, I think, is an important topic because it can come in GAT. Also, it can help you in CAT, for example. If they have told you to draw an area of a tribal place who lives in Bihar, you can draw a painting which is a Madhubani painting, and so that the observer will know that you have the immense knowledge of these kind of art forms. So I'm going to tell you 8 different important art forms with the characteristics and from which state it belongs to. So let's directly jump into the video. So our first important painting is Madhubani. Madhubani art form, I think you have heard from some of the others' mouth. Madhubani painting belongs to Bihar. Just get this into your mind that Madhubani painting is from Bihar. It has bright colors, thick lines. It is derived from nature. Like you can see natural features everywhere, like flowers, leaves. You can see humans, and I have noticed that most of the humans are like in angular form, and you can just see one eye. So yeah, this is the one way you can identify a Madhubani painting. So our next art form is Pattachitra, which is from Odisha, West Bengal, you can say. It is from that area actually. The characteristics is it is goddess related. Every picture is like some of the other features which are taken from goddess. And it has attractive motifs, it has rich colors, and they have all, like in the olden times, they used to make like vegetable colors, and these are all bright. So our third art form is the Mysore painting, which is from South India. It has goddesses in it, and it has gold foil, it is embossed. So the next comes is Tanjore paintings, which is from Tamil Nadu. The characteristics, I would say, it is also goddess. Most of the pictures are gods and goddess in it, and you can see glittering gold foils and glass beads. So I think this is like different thing from Mysore painting. I don't think you need to get confused because you can identify both of them separate. So the next come is Kalamkari, which is again an important art form. It is from Andhra Pradesh, and the most important and most amazing feature of it that it has a story in it. It narrates the whole story, like the whole scene, like you can see in Mahabharata, Ramayana, if a fight is there, war is going on. So you can just see the whole process in just one painting. So that is the beauty of this painting, and you can see high detailings in it. So the next art form would be Kalighat paintings, which are from West Bengal, and it also has god goddesses in it, and old people used to make these paintings on cloth, and Kalighat painting also has other features, like they show the daily life of the people. So our last second would be Worli painting, which is from Maharashtra, again an important topic. It has geometric patterns, it has crook lines, not very like straight lines. Earlier it was used for the decoration things, like if someone is getting married, so they'll just cover the whole house, like the walls of the house, in these Worli paintings, and they used to look so beautiful. They still look so beautiful, and people still practice Worli painting, and it looks so amazing. Like it has contrast colors, like white lines, and the background would be very dark, so you can identify in that way. So last art form would be Gond painting. It is from Madhya Pradesh, and it has different patterns and lines, and it shows the flora and fauna of that area. Also, these people use flora and fauna much because, you know, in Madhya Pradesh there are like many forests, many trees, and the high density of forest area. So that's why they used to like do it. These are all the important art forms we have covered just now. If you go through the video once or twice, you can definitely identify each and every painting without the names. If you like the video, subscribe to our channel. We are going to get more videos for you which are related to CAT, GAT, and general knowledge. So stay connected. Bye-bye.